The future. Introduction. A variety of forms, a variety of uses. There are a number of varied ways of referring to the future in English. It is important to remind ourselves that we are communicating more than simply the time of the action or event. It goes without saying any future tense will always refer to a time later than now. But you may also express our attitude to the future event.